Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In today's video, I'll show you 7 admin themes and plugins to customize your WordPress admin area. Note, all of these are actually plugins for your site, so you'll need to install them like you do any WordPress plugin. The first one is called the Blue Admin, and it's a simple, minimalistic admin theme for WordPress. The primary color is blue. The next one is the Tamed Admin theme, and this simplifies the admin user interface and gives a calmer approach for the UI colors. Number 3 is the Slate Admin theme, which uses dark brown admin bar with blue color for links, buttons, and menus. Number 4 is the Fancy Admin UI. It gives a blue top admin area and a soft gray menu bar. You can also change these colors under the General Settings area. Number 5 is Reimagined Admin, and it's a bold and dark WordPress theme. Number 6, Admin Color Schemer, is more of a way to change the color aspect of your admin area to anything you want. Number 7 is the White Label CMS, and that allows you to customize and brand your WordPress admin area. You can remove WordPress logos and change the admin area to meet your needs. This one is great for creating client sites. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.